Hi guys, welcome to the another episode of Boarding Path. This is Jatin Thakur and today we are going to discuss about a big update on UAE tourist visa. Recently, UAE government has announced that you can't work on tourist visa, which is absolutely correct because tourist visa is only for tourism purpose, not for work permit, not for work things. If you want to come here to work, you need to get the business visa or you need to give the online interviews, and if you pass the interviews, the employer will send you the e-employment visa and then you can come to Dubai. But for tourist visa, now the things are totally changed. You can't come without hotel booking, without showing the cash, without travel insurance, without return ticket. So the things are very strict now. So make sure if you are planning to travel to Dubai, to Abu Dhabi, to anywhere in UAE, you must follow these steps which I'm going to discuss in this video. Number one, you must have confirmed return ticket. Earlier what happened, people used to come with the return ticket and once they arrive in Dubai, they get it cancelled so that they can search the job, and once they get the job, they go ahead and book their return ticket later and travel to back to their country. Now you can't do this because now the you need to carry return ticket with single document. Like if you are coming from Delhi to Dubai, Dubai to Delhi, it has to be one document. You can't issue two separate documents like Delhi Dubai separate and Dubai Delhi separate, Peshawar Dubai separate, Dubai Peshawar separate. No, you need to carry one ticket. The second thing is, guys, you need to show your travel insurance. That is very much mandatory. If you are coming with Emirates or Etihad flight from India or from any other country, your travel insurance will be automatically covered. But in case if you are coming with Indigo, SpiceJet, FlyBlue, Pakistan Airlines, Viman Bangladesh, in those cases you need to book a travel insurance, and that is very much mandatory. If you don't have travel insurance, they will not allow you to enter in UAE. Third thing, you need to show the confirmed hotel booking. Yes, earlier what happened, like earlier people used to come here on tourist visa and they don't need to show their hotel bookings because they can stay anywhere with their relatives, they can come here, they can stay with their friends and start searching for the jobs. Not now. Now if you are coming on tourist visa, you need to show their confirmed hotel booking, which they will double check with the hotel also. Fourth and very important part, you must carry now the minimum amount of 2000 dirham if you are traveling to UAE. 2000 dirham means almost 40,000 INR. You must show. They can ask you to show their money if you are traveling alone, traveling to UAE on tourist visa.
Almost 1300. So make sure you must have that much
nationals
money
stuck in Dubai airport, and around 1200 people of Pakistan, 1200 nationals they send back to their country because they don't have relevant documents to show their proof why they have come here, what are the where they are going to stay and how much money they have. Same for Indians, almost 300 Indian nationals are stuck in Dubai airport as well. Out of 90, out of 300, almost 90 people allowed to enter into Dubai because they have carrying relevant documents and they convince the immigration people. But for rest, almost 200 people they send back to India with their return ticket on immediately basis. For Bangladesh, as of now, there is no case of such kind, and even for Nepal also. But you need to be very much sure that you will follow all the rules and regulations if you are coming on tourist visa in UAE. That's all in today's blog, guys. I hope you like this information. If you still have any question, go ahead and ask in the below comment section. And in case if you missed my last video on India travel updates, go ahead and watch it. I'm sharing the link in the description. See you in the next video.